going to the gym this morning. It's 5 a.m. and we're literally going 10 miles per hour up a hill because of this huge semi. And the speed limit's 55. Okay, guys, update. We have hit almost 30, so it's a start. The dub, let's go. Again, Viroqua in Wisconsin. Team played really well. Catches led us to a great 7-0 victory. Yeah, got great dubs. Great first game. Let's get it. Hey guys, so it's the next morning. I just had my first game last night. Got that 7-0 dub, and I'm just about to pull out and go to school. I just wanted to say today, I think somebody just needs to hear it. It's about living in the moment. I know your parents always have something like, look out the window, go outside, all this stuff. What I kind of mean by it is yes, look outside, because I used to say, oh, there's nothing in Wisconsin. I used to look outside, looked out one morning, but like actually like looked and took the time to like realize what's happening. And there's a really cool sunrise going on. What I mainly mean by that is don't waste your energy for the moment that might not come. Let's say you're in a hockey game, third period, there's still like 7 minutes. So you're like, oh, I gotta save my energy for the next shift. I gotta save it. So you do like 80% on this shift, and you know you didn't give everything because you're saving that energy for the next moment. But then let's say they get a penalty, so now you're on the power play, and now you don't play, you sit bench for the rest of the game because it's a major. Let's say it's like a 5 and 10, and now you didn't waste the energy that you could have. So you saved all that energy for the moment that didn't happen. And it doesn't matter just for sports. That was just an example. So like in life, you always gotta use your energy today rather than tomorrow. So what I mean by that is don't always think in the future. Live in the moment, live in today. You can't save your energy for tomorrow because that might not happen. You can't save your energy for tonight because that might not happen. It's okay, you know, to think in the future, like I can't wait to do this, I'm gonna complete this goal, all this stuff. But you can't save your energy for the moment that might not come, because now you just have all this potential that you're just wasting because that moment never came. I need to work on that as well, because I'm always, you know, trying to save energy for lifting tomorrow or for practice tomorrow. Well, now I've got this whole day doing nothing where I could have been spending time on working on myself and progressing more and learning more, but instead I didn't use that energy because I'm trying to save it for tomorrow. And then the next day it was a snow day, so I couldn't even lift or go to practice or anything. So you can never save your energy on the moment that might not come. You have to live today as today and not tomorrow. Don't live today as tomorrow. You have to live in the moment and save for that moment, because it's not gonna happen again. Every second something changes. You gotta savor that and don't waste your energy on something that might happen tonight, because that might not happen. Also, don't worry. I know I said I was gonna upload every Sunday, and that didn't really happen, but now I'm trying to get back into it and get a rhythm. We'll see how it goes.